with my brother, President Kennedy. The first words the President Eamon de Valera said to us in Dublin was the immortal Gaelic saying, Cae mil falta, 100,000 welcomes. 40 years later, I'm proud to return home to Ireland. I'm even more proud to come to this stadium tonight to the 2003 Special Olympics World Summer Games, to a place where people with intellectual disability no longer have to be afraid to live their own dreams. Tonight, in each athlete's story, the Irish dream of freedom and dignity and justice is fulfilled. Athletes at Special Olympics, great, courageous, joyful athletes of Special Olympics, champion athletes of Special Olympics, I thank you. All of Ireland thanks you. And the world thanks you.